So who wants to teach, like, someone under the age of, I don't know, 12 on how to cook?
Things. I'm over to Gordon in the kitchen, and the day I filmed this is literally the day of this is literally the day before the second ever episode of it premieres, and I'm literally here filming episode 8. This is chicken and onion rings with some rice.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this one in for the bloopers. Well, sorry, one blooper, but still, I'm just trying to film a little bit.
Right, well. First of all, you take the chicken and the onion rings and you heat them into the oven on gas mark 8.5 or 9 as we put it if you want, and it should take about 20 minutes that way. Of course, check every now and then, I think probably like every 5 minutes or something maybe for these, so you can like flip them over and all that on the baking tray, because of course you got to put it on the baking tray, obviously. I've also got some savoury rice which comes in a bag which we've heated onto the pan and is currently on high, and you just stir it.
Actually, so first of all, you put in the rice and it won't be on the boil yet. So you stir it until it is. And it should take about 5 or so minutes for it to get on the boil. And then there's no need to stir it no more. And you'll leave it for 20 minutes. And you probably turn the heat down. Back to turn the right down to low. Now we wait.
Of course, before you actually put it in, to you need to measure how much millimeters of water your the box with the or the packet with the savoury rice says you need to measure when you put it in the pan. I completely forgot to clarify that. My apologies. You'll get the full steps instructed quite simply at the end of this episode of Cooking in the Kitchen.
Anyhow, so you do need to make sure that of course you might want to make sure that. Well, the savoury rice is stuck to the pan, so maybe continue stirring for a little bit just to make sure. Why am I whispering so dearly?
Bread? I'm gonna butter it. Like, I've only just found out that there isn't even gonna be buttered bread in this thing! Spooned out the rice. It looks quite nice. Yeah, hot them spices there to come the onion rings on the plate, and now we're done. Hang on a minute. Put the plate on the bowl and now we're committing eat. Oh, nom 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 nom.
Well. The food is done, the food is gone, and now, well, except for one onion ring, which is mine. So yes, right, first of all, you take the hot and spicy chicken sticks and onion rings and plop them on a baking tray, put them in the oven on gas 8.5 or 9, and then leave for about 20 minutes. And then you take the savoury rice, which comes in a packet, tip it into the pan, and then, with a beaker, like this. Like it should say in the packet how much millimeters of water you need to measure in this thing. And then you also pour that into the pan and wait for it to boil. And until it boils, stir and put it on a high temperature. And then once it looks boiled and all bubbly, you can turn it right down to low and leave for 20 minutes. And then towards the end, you can like stir it a bit more to make sure no bits are stuck to the pan, of course. And then you can dip it out onto your bowl. And then after that, the oven stuff will be done, so you can just plop that into the plate. Take some bread, butter it, also plop that on the bowl. Oh, I don't know why I said plate last time. And then serve. Right, thanks for watching. Goodbye. And now I can have my onion ring in peace. Onion ring.